from EOA Learning English Daily Education Reports. American colleges are facing many problems. College costs are rising, and there are not enough jobs for the people who have finished study programs. But employers say they cannot find enough workers with technical skills. Now, online classes offer different ways.